I think it's really profound for the listeners here to think about the fact that, you know, caste-oppressed people are one of the largest minorities in world history. You know, when you think about castes impacting 1.9 billion people, one in four people in the world live under a caste system, and yet nobody talks about it. I think a big part of the reasons why we don't talk about it is because of the punishing violence and impunity and the severe taboo that has existed about caste. And I certainly confronted that as someone who came out as a caste-oppressed Dalit person when I was 18. From the minute I came out, I faced rape threats. I faced death threats. I faced sneers and slurs. Even now, as the director of Equality Labs, you know, we have conducted the first survey documenting caste discrimination in the United States. And we found one in four people experience physical and verbal violence, one out of three educational discrimination, and two out of three workplace discrimination. And so because of that, over half the people that took our survey said they preferred to live in the closet. And that's tremendous. I totally get that because, you know, even doing the survey, even being researchers and civil rights advocates, we face that continuous bigotry and disinformation. And we just had this incredible win in Seattle, where Seattle became the first city to ban caste discrimination. Mm-hmm. And throughout the entirety of that process, people called us terrorists. People called us a hate group. There was like attempts to deny my caste experience and my caste background, and the death threats and the violence. It's just ongoing.